Hi, in today's video, I'm going to show you how to make ginger and garlic paste and preserve it. So first thing to do, just peel off your ginger and garlic, wash it neatly, and then put it in the blender and blend it very smoothly. Then pour it out in a bowl and fill it up in the ice cube shape and put it in the freezer. So before, I used to blend it and put in the fridge, and then after some days it changes to green. So I decided to be doing it this way. Indeed, it saves time. Whenever I want to cook, I just go to the fridge and bring it out and put it in the pot. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. Bye!